At age 67, you could call Greta Pontarelli queen of the pole. The senior citizen from Temecula, California, seemingly defies gravity. Standing on her hands is no problem. Doing the splits is no sweat. Even though she's pushing 70, she proudly shows off her washboard abs, dressed in a red crop top and bikini briefs, as she transforms pole dancing into an acrobatic art.
I had never been on a pole before. In fact, I never even knew about stripper poles.
But several years ago, she was researching ways to strengthen her body and stumbled upon pole dancing.
I researched it on the internet, and they say you can lift weights or you can lift your body.
So she chose the pole and got to work.
It was not easy for me at first. I think the teacher thought the first class I went to, she's not going to be back because I couldn't get up the pole.
Greta works out on the pole for 2 hours every other day. She's now competing internationally and holds the title of world champion in pole dancing over 40 division.
I'm really excited about being here today.
On this day, she drops into Smoke and Mirrors Fitness to teach women a third her age. The young students are inspired.
You look at Greta and she just shines and makes you feel like, okay, I could do this.
Her husband of 27 years also marvels at his wife's aerial achievements.
Great, fantastic, wonderful.
You find something that you love, you're gonna flourish.